anywhere. Wait a minute. When we escaped from Ron, do you remember which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here.
What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. It looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. Need that? I'm gonna go rescue your sister. Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens. All right, let's go.
Something soon.
Looks like Rod is going to town. Ouch!
What's wrong?
Charlie, stop fooling around and follow Rod into town. I need you to get what he keeps in his safe in the parking lot.
Okay, I'm coming.
Thank you.
there was something useful. Let's see.
Thank you. turn, please.
Your turn.
wonder what I will do when there are no more tasty chips.
Room and all in pink. Who is my mother? Is it her? That beautiful woman? Or is it something else? Some kind of monster with ugly teeth and a pale face.
Come on, we... You.
Together at last.
Get out of here, Mike.
Listen, Liz, in case we don't get out of here, there's something I want you to know.
Of course we're gonna escape from here. We'll talk right now, but first, let's go to the boys.
I don't want to say it in front of everyone. I'm so glad you're both well.
Ugh!